Robert, talk about this game, the frustrations that Tennessee had offensively. I mean, you're playing so well on defense and just couldn't convert at the other end.
It was very frustrating. But, you know, right there at the end, I mean, we had a chance. Josh could make up the shot. But, I mean, we played very hard.
You thought that last three-pointer by Josh was going in when he let it go, didn't you?
Absolutely.
It was just a struggle. So Georgia's defense was really good. Man was good today. Kenny Gaines was good. It was really hard getting things going offensive against your defense. I guess we need to give Georgia a little more credit defensively.
Right, definitely. I mean, they're a well-coached team, and they're gonna sit down and play good defense.
What did Coach Tindall tell you when you were down by 9? Derek got a three-point shot. You got a three-point shot. Did things change offensively for you? Were you taking different looks? You were trying to get better shots?
Well, we just had to be more aggressive. I mean, when you're down like that, you have to be more aggressive, drive the ball and kick out and look for open threes or just attack the rim.
And it started with Josh was struggling a little bit. They ran a couple of plays for you to get free on the baseline, and Georgia was able. It was almost like they knew those plays. They were waiting for you.
Yeah, I mean, we just try to drop a simple down screen or something to get me open or whoever it is to get the ball to the high end.
It was tough. It was tough to guard them. Mann and Frazier and Gaines, good perimeter players. You can't watch all three.
Right. I mean, we changed up our defense a little bit, try to contain them a little bit, but they stepped up and made some big shots.
And a real backbreaker play was when we had Mann trapped out at half court, and he threw it all the way under to Jurisic for the dunk.
Right. I mean, we had him right there in the trap. Miscommunication led to the layup.
Yeah, that put him up by 5, 55-51. Really almost got the turnover at midcourt.
Yeah, you had him in a great spot. You got him at the foul line with two men on him, and I think we just snuck out trying to get that interception.
Yeah, trying to steal the ball, yeah.
All right, Robert, now it doesn't get any easier. You've got to go to Vanderbilt on Wednesday night. Now this team has to – you've got the tough loss the other night. You got to bounce back and get this thing turned around again.
Absolutely. Got to get ready for Vanderbilt Tuesday.
Well, you're looking really offensively. You're moving better, and it seems like your game's coming around a little bit more. You're feeling more confident out there.
Oh, absolutely, man! I'm just going out there and playing with confidence.
Robert, thanks for coming out. I know a tough loss today, but we'll see you against Vanderbilt.
Yes, sir. Thank you,
Robert Hubbs, with us.